Decker is primarily a high-tech machining shop, CNC machines, computer numerical controlled machines. We cover anything from agricultural to construction to other commercial facets. And training is immensely important. It's been very difficult balancing the fluctuation of the need for both a skilled workforce as well as technological advances allowing for relatively unskilled laborers to become machinists. So it's very difficult for us to try to bridge that gap between the labor force and the skills we need. By utilizing LTC, we were really able to have a focused setting in which we could dedicate training time specifically, as opposed to worrying about making sure the machine stays running while we're trying to explain something, some of these more complex ideas to somebody who is new to.
I think everybody took away something from schooling, whether they're older or younger. I think everybody picked up on something. I started out knowing nothing here, and in the last 2 years, I've learned a great deal. I think everybody should go through it.
Between all three shifts, we've seen a greater confidence in the workforce. People seem better able to do their jobs.